I'd like to call Captain Romance and the Danger Dogs on stage.
We are Captain Romance and the Danger Dogs.
Feeling good? Yeah. We're really amazed and happy to be here. This has been a cool experience. Mm-hmm. We got some good constructive criticism to act more cohesively as like a unit when we're performing. And so we've had a talk about that, and I think we're going to hopefully impress them with what we're going to do today. So how are you guys feeling for the sixth chair? Excited? Nervous?
Yeah, not overconfident. Yeah. Healthy bit of nerves. I think we've earned the right to be here at this point. Mm-hmm. Looking forward to scrapping out for a seat.
Yeah, right. We hope we win off our achievements. Obviously, there's a lot of good talent here, and we don't think it's going to be an easy battle. We just hope you've got a stool big enough for all of our bums.
No, but it's true. The competition is really, really strong.
It's true.
Yeah, we're happy to be amongst that competition.
Yeah. Luckily, though, we have Callum, and he's beautiful, so that's going to take us over the edge.
You know. Hello, everybody!
Hi, guys.
Hello, good evening.
Let's hope we see some fun tonight. What are you going to perform for us?
This is Green Day with Holiday.
Good luck.
Thank you.
A plastic bag on a monument. Right bank to dream and differ from the hollow lies. This is the dawning of the rest of our lives. On holiday.
Captain Romance has the floor.
Hey, to the president, gas man, bombs away to the punishment. Pulverize the Eiffel Towers who criticize your government. Bang, bang to the broken glass and kill all the ones that don't agree. Trial by fire, setting fire is not a way that's meant for me.
Buzz, can't read them off. That's legit.
Yesterday, as though you had a concert here. Screaming fans and all. Guys, I love the fun you bring. I love your choice of songs. I love your image. reservations on...
Let's say it.
Okay, but we love that shirt. I think there's one thing you have to be careful, not to be pigeonholed as a cover band. In X Factor, that won't work. However, I genuinely believe there's potential here to take this on another level, and I can see the fun in the live shows as well. I think you deserve a chair.
Captain Romans, I love your energy. I love the way you make the stage your home, and I love the way that you manage to get the crowd going all throughout the performance. I love the kind of songs you perform as well, but I do agree with Howard that there is a risk that you will become just a cover band. And so I do encourage you to take that to the step up. But yes, I'm loving the energy. And with regards to whether you deserve a chair or not, I'll ask the audience.
I think you're a ball of energy on stage. You truly transmit very good positive vibes. I do agree with Howard and Gianluca, and I definitely agree that you deserve a chair, for sure. Okay, so my life becomes difficult now.
Sorry.
Hati jom se ġilo għalti.
Marriċ inkun floko kiena jira.
So, I do believe you will bring energy to my category, and therefore I feel that I must give you a chair. Now, the problem and the issue is, whose chair do I give up? No? I don't think the audience is right at all. Le? Ma naqbilx ma'kom affatt illi it-tri għandhom imorru d-dar. No, no way. No. Le, jiddispjaċini. I have to give you a chair. So I'm going to go with my gut. And I'm going to give you chair two. I'm sorry, girls. Applause kbir lil Maria u Kristina illi tawna prestazzjoni mill-isbaħ il-lejla.